Illuminations is a great resource and it's growing. It has over 600 lessons, 100 activities. There are a dozen games for kids from elementary through high school.
Illuminations is an incredible product that NCTM has. I force all of my pre-service teachers to use it initially and they immediately fall in love with it.
When we go to our annual meeting and other local conferences, teachers tell us how much they enjoy using the resources. You know, teachers use bears in a boat and they tell us how much the kids enjoy that activity, how it leads to understanding of good surface area and volume concepts. Or they'll use the games on Calculation Nation, how excited their kids are to play it on the smart board and make the smart board shake by hitting it so hard.
Using illuminations in the classroom is fantastic because you get to get the kids moving and thinking of things differently.
It's the best kept secret. Everything's free and we can use this right in our classroom. So I plan on using it as soon as I get back, actually, as we're getting ready for the SOL test.
What I appreciate about Illuminations is the way that the activities are designed really to capture the interest and motivation of the students.
Staff of the Illuminations pay attention. So they look at what teachers need, what teachers want, and they build quality resources.
The reason I use Illuminations in the classroom is mainly because they're tested and good activities that we know are going to work, and I can tailor exactly what I need in my classroom by searching and finding the activity that fits best with what I'm doing.
The 600 lessons, the 100 applets, and the 10 Calculation Nation games are always growing. Our most recent addition is an Android applet.
I thought the Droid app for Okta was really interesting in the sense that it wasn't what I expected. I thought it was just going to be circles, but it was irregular shapes, so I could really form any shape I wanted. So it was really about could I visualize how many that quantity was and then try to capture that number.
It's just a fun game. You know, the culture today is caught up in our little games. If we can use that momentum in our culture to teach kids, it's a tremendous resource.
Overall, I find that technology in the classroom is a real motivator. The students really enjoy that. It's got feedback at every step of the way, and they love that.
Technology is very important because our children get very bored with just lecturing. If they have technology in the classroom, it will also enhance learning and broaden their horizons.
It's really a great way for kids to engage in and learn and try and explore mathematics individually and together in a fun and exciting activity.
Kids get really excited and enthusiastic when they're using our stuff, and teachers really seem to appreciate the enthusiasm it builds in the classroom.
They're paying attention in a whole different way, especially our urban high school kids. It's just been awesome to see. So I can't say enough about this interaction with kids and technology at this level. It's a whole new world. It's absolutely a whole new world.